this video very quickly and then post it a little later today. But about five days ago, I ended up putting a bunch of numbers and letters in my description. These five videos, to be exact, these five videos all had different numbers and letters in a specific order. In both the description and the comment section, which I put as the pinned comment, so it would be easy to find it. So, I don't think anyone's actually figured this out on what it is. But it's a bunch of letters that are exactly as seen up here. I just decided to put it up here. I mean, I could have put it on like a notepad or something. But, yeah. These are the letters and numbers as they appear. Now, it may look really weird when you don't know what you're looking at, but in actual truth, this fandom has done this kind of a thing before. So it does have a meaning, because as you can see, these five videos, and unclick all those. There was one video I posted before I posted any of this. Because these are all June 15th. This was June 14th. I mean, almost 15th, but that's not the point. And as everything else is public, this one's unlisted. So, I ended up doing this 15K special thing, which was originally just going to be the puzzle. But the puzzle led to this video, if anyone had found it. Because if you actually look at the end part of the link, it is the exact same as it is up here, which are the exact numbers and letters that I put into my thing. So, yeah. And just to prove that it is a YouTube video that I created, and that you could have just by doing YouTube. So basically what this is this is a model DL for a bunch of AFNA models I just had sitting in my folders. So, Woof, Emerald Secret Lucinda, Kenmer, Melissa, the AFNA's year, Melissa, Claire from FNAF, and Alina and Lilith. So, they all have, all the DLs are in the description of it, and I'm gonna keep this video unlisted, but the link to it is going to be in the description. As well, now you know the answer to it. So, yeah. It was just something I put together in a few minutes, so it doesn't, like, have any effects or anything. But it's just a bunch of model deals. Yeah. Me. Lilith I never used in any video. I just kind of had her sitting in my folders. But I gave her with Alina. So yeah, that's basically the answer to the bunch of letters and numbers that seemed really random. So like I said, I'm gonna leave that unlisted, so yeah. I guess that's it for this video.